Vaishnava Puran is a great offense. You know, Ambarish Maharaj, he was a devotee and he, Durbhasa, he was very proud of his yogic power and he committed offense at the feet of Ambarish Maharaj and he was punished by Krishna by sending this Sudarshan Chakra, and he wanted help from so many Brahma, Vishnu. He could go directly to the Vishnu Loka, but he was not pardoned. He had to come to Vaishnava Ambarish Maharaj, fall down at his lotus feet, and he, of course, Vaishnava immediately excused him. Vaishnava Apurad is great offense. Hati Mata. So you should be very careful about Vaishnava Apurad. Achyesh Vishnu Siladi Gurusu Naramati Vaishnava Jati Buddhi. The Vaishnava Jati Buddhi is also another offense, great offense. Similarly, to think of Guru as ordinary human being, that is also offense. To think of deity as made of metal, stone, that is, these are offenses, sanaraki. So, we should be very careful about the regulatory principles and follow the footprints of Vaishnava, Mahajana, Jain, Sangata. Don't think the Prahlad Maharaj is ordinary boy. We should learn from Prahlad Maharaj how to advance in devotional service. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.